Dispatch clatter.
You have made peace with our land. For now, my spear is lowered. Travel far.
Humanity has one redeeming trait. We learn from our mistakes. You certainly gave us a scare for a bit there, but the damage doesn't seem to have been lasting. Thank you for doing the right thing. The end of learning is the beginning.
I am not surprised. I saw you, in my slumber, drive the darkness away. I am sorry that I did not tell you before. What I see is only what might happen, and I did not want to fill you with more confidence than would have been good for you.
Thank you for returning our reality to us. I think we've all had a glimpse of what could happen if Piety tries to harness the power of the Vaal for her own ends.
A man-crafted mountain of four sheer sides. That's a pyramid. Vaal architecture. I've covered a lot of the countryside with Piety and seen nothing like that. Still, history is in the habit of burying its dead. Perhaps you could try looking down instead of up.
I knew the strangeness would pass. Silk does not run from such things. I stand, I guard when others shiver and shake.
Welcome. See you soon.